everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 42 of my Sims 4 City Living Let's Play. Today, I'm controlling Abby, who is in the social media career on the public relations track, and she was just promoted moments ago from public relations coordinator to community manager. She now makes 83 simoleons per hour. She gained a vacation day. She now has 4 vacation days. She works in 16 hours. Her work task for right now is to network with journalists, and everybody came over to congratulate her. I didn't even set it up that way. Just as soon as she walked in the door, Ben here wanted to chat with her, and her sister came over, and she started a gathering. A social gathering. So that worked out very well. And she now has 4,461 simoleons in her bank. The preferred moodlet for her work is still focused. And she recently gave Ben her apartment key.
Koiba Shiru.
Dag.
Sula.
That's nice that she hugged her sister. Let's see, what interactions can they do? I think they can become best friends. Ask her about her day, and then she should be able to ask about another sim. And she's going to ask about her lovely niece.
We'd even vet Thibolo.
Because they haven't spent a lot of time together.
Afflin. Pimpina Umfra. Nibahana.
No.
Oh, smart.
Arve.
I guess her sister appreciated her asking about her daughter.
Gaben. Balachurf.
Quexamoth.
Flensha?
Sinache? Huh.
I'm gonna go to social networking and network with journalists. The first time I had to do this interaction, I was confused as to where Network with Journalist was. It's under social media.
Chimere Jabin Slawfish.
Down him.
Jabin.
Polka, Beckett.
Glara. Zarbs. Tanf. Mapleaver.
Sirs, Bombusa with Loy.
Chief of Deroy.
Dag.
Dag.
Ooks. Zombo Skiba.
So she's done with that. And she can browse Simpedia
love
to become focused.
Oh, charm.
Grinnea. Baffete Shimagra. Grinnoi Foibi.
Now she has to make she wants to make friends with the journalist. And I haven't figured out how to do that. I wonder if her sister is considered a journalist because she is in the critic career. Click on a sim with the journalism with the journalist career and perform friendly or funny interactions to increase relationship. So that is what she wants to do. But she's already friendly with her sister.
Incapascances.
Nulip-tip-tip.
Weeb-doba.
Ah, wobble.
Doggy?
And once she is focused, she can more effectively blog for her followers.
Nip nub.
Ovalada. Clevite Bainu.
I thought in order for her to do this extra successfully, she would need the inspired emotion. And that is because when Sims blog to followers, they are increasing their writing skill, which is a creative skill, and normally when Sims are in a creative mood, their writing skill goes up. So I was surprised that the best mood would be focused. Why is he confident? So she's trending now, which is very good. And it's very good to know that trending gives your sim a confident moodlet plus one. And that's good for 2 hours. Then what is this? Strong networking skills from networking with journalists. Abby finished her work task early, so she decided to hang out with Ben and her niece, Lavanna. Her work task for today were as follows. She had to update her social network profile twice, and she had to get herself into a playful mood. So that didn't take her long. She has a pretty high skill level in comedy. And her work performance is excellent. Aw, that's so cute. We'll teach her to talk a little bit.
Nabakuzin? Oh, Queen!
She's actually in a group with her niece and Ben.
Pifatow Felinus. Fumu. Watso. Watso. Fish. Vena Garza. Fwib. Galpa Longi, Yatufeb Karongi, Chima Rimple, Gorg.
Pima Bane. Oh, Vipo for Shumave. Quapa for Ray.
Ganathoi. Oh, Longus. Pifatow Felinus. Fibwini Dopsu. Whips. Runa. Koosh. Wogrichaw.
Marsha.
Warba.
It's actually very nice of her to spend time with her.
Oh, Wajinoi.
Dopinuisha. Ubwe Bawa. Abakunsa.
Nabakuza?
Tuba.
Oh, Quink.
Krisha Mashufa.
Balafoy Gamus.
She's not acting very nice.
Floopy.
This is a good time to see if Abby can do anything about it, because Abby is not her parent, and Abby has not gained the parenting skill by browsing the web. It's very good to know that Sims can gain the parenting skill before they actually become parents by browsing the web for parenting tips. Now, I knew that there was such a thing as browsing the web for parenting tips, but I thought that if your Sim was a parent, they would be able to get that interaction, but I didn't know that if you were a single Sim without a child, or a sim without a child that you could actually
Vena Garza Fwib.
Get that skill.
Gelna Blosh?
Sorrow!
Cool!
Ubway Bawa! Abakunsta! Yazzy!
Nabakuzip?
Yanko!
Ha ha! Quink!
In other words, I thought you could only unlock that interaction to browse for parenting tips if your sim was currently a parent.
Oh, Fumu! Ooh,
Yoba!
Hifatau, Felinus. Fumu, Watso, Watso. Hish. Yatufeb, Karongi. Chima, Rimple, Gorg.
You probably care.
Dag, dag. Wogrichov? Warba.
What I want Abby to do is
Janib Shrava. Babose Spillerv.
Grinea.
Talk
a beamy
to
Shrozy
Ben.
New Loy.
And I want them to garden together. I'm going to click go here together. Oh, that's
yes,
very cute.
Yes,
she can get tomatoes. I wanted them to be able to garden together, but there's nothing to do, really, with the garden. The science harvest. So I'm going to end this episode here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Please stay tuned to my channel for this series and other content. And be happy!